Yep. This is my dad and he's about to do a kip. Okay, in a kip you need to keep your arms